All right, family, we are heading back down from the mountains on the cable car. Yes, Sharon, appreciate the energy.
Thank you, sir.
We got Marcus.
Africa for African.
Charlie got me recording already.
He's doing up in America.
Nah, I love that energy, man. I love that energy. That was the only issue that I had with our Brazil tour guide. He had no energy. I mean, dead serious. You know, but this business, you gotta have a whole lot of energy.
Didn't even do that. Welcome to Cape Town.
And trust me, once
put on your dancing shoes. Cape Town welcomes you. Africa for Africans. We love you.
I'm gonna go to the
floor.
We love
you. Yeah.
You want it? What?
This is it, family. It's all in its ear. Oh yes, you have to have nut butt energy to do this, man. So family, if it wasn't so cloudy, this would be the backdrop that you see from the mountains. Yeah, awesome, right? It's incredible. You got hikers, people climbing, doing multiple things. And let me tell you once again, this adventure that we have in Cape Town is now directly of what we experienced in Rio de Janeiro, Brazil. Since we don't have Brazil on the itinerary anymore, let's come to South Africa with us.
If I have anything,
yeah. Hey, Warren, have you seen some good stuff? Can you grab it for me?
Yeah.
Yeah, appreciate it.
What stuff do you want?
All tourism stuff, history, culture.
I didn't say I was going to do it. I said, if I got something
Let's take your time and sit on it, little man. So we're waiting for the cable car to come true. Once these folks exit, it has arrived.
You're going downhill.
Yeah.
All you do is lift your legs up and the light goes.
Yeah, but you gotta control your
body.
Yeah.
First record, like from this balcony, just the outside and then the cable car, and you know, I talk, did you video?
Oh, probably, yeah, just say, yeah, just say, yeah, flow with me and let you explain.
First the outside, like, and then.
Alright, so family, we're gonna give you a nice little flow feel of
cable way experience.
So Sharon, how many groups of people you have brought up here?
Over the years.
Over years. So you've been in this business for a long time.
Sometimes when I do two half-day tours with different groups, then I'm up in the morning and in the evening. So I've been up maybe a couple of thousand times.
So do you ever document some of your,
you know? Yes, I'm actually Sharon Stone, you know, the actress Sharon Stone.
Yeah, one of the things is, sometimes we do this experience, but we don't document them, so family.
Keep that in
mind. Oh, family. Look at that drop right there.
I don't think you can take this on there, right?
Yes, you can.
We came back 3-2.
Yeah, bring it, but you were not going to bring inside here.
Excuse me?
Bring it, just don't
drink it.
Don't drink it.
Okay.
You can drink it.
And this is the cable car operator.
That's a new thing.
You got a smile out of it.
And it's clearing up.
Yes, family.
About 1 o'clock, they say the sun will be out.
Oh, you can't drink it.
Make sure you hold your stomach because we're about to drop.
What, that?
Like your stomach is going to go up then down.
Okay.
If that happens, wait, that's gonna happen?
So it's clearing up a little bit?
Yeah, but it's gonna
drop fast? But the line
was being. It's gonna drop fast. No, it's not. Hopefully not. Wow, it's far down, man. Like family, look like we're really in space.
Unless you don't bite hard.
I'm taking hold of it all.
Oh, yeah.
So we are getting ready to do this thing.
You want your stuff or you want me to hold
on? Hold on to the squeeze bar, yeah? Mr. Bomani, excuse me. Can I hit this window right
now? Okay, you're
right. Yes. So we get a sweet position to drop down. Man, this thing, yo, we up like in the moon, yo.
This reminds me of the drop tower from Six Flags. They say things.
Oh, so you've been there? And I love this.
And then you just
drop. Yeah.